In this video, I will explain how to install Microsoft Loopback Adapter, which is useful for installing SAP software in standalone machines, that is without connecting your computer to network. So to install Microsoft Loopback Adapter, just click on Start. So right click on Computer and click on Manage. So because it is Windows Server 2008, all legacy hardware components are kept it in computer management. You cannot install it in it from direct control panel. Instead, you have to click on Configuration. You have to click on Diagnostics and click on Device Manager. So once you get these details in the right pan, just right click on NW7HP1 and click on Add Legacy Hardware. And click Next here and search for Install the Hardware Automatically Recommended. I don't want to search, just click on Install the Hardware that I manually select from a list, Advanced. Click on Next, and from this list you have to select the network adapters. This is the network adapters. Click on Next and wait for the list of the devices. Click on Microsoft. In the right pan, select Microsoft Loopback Adapter. Click on Next. Click Next again. Click on Finish. So under Network Adapters, you should see the Microsoft Loopback Adapter. Right click. Click Properties. So this is the device. Now you can configure this particular device from network properties, that is network. Click properties here and go to Manage Network Connections and right click on Microsoft Loopback Adapter. Click on Properties, select Internet Protocol version, click Properties and use the following IP address. So you have to provide the IP address for this particular adapter. I am putting the IP address as 192.168.12.1 and the subnet mask will come automatically. Click on OK, click on Close and click Close here, click Close here, and you can check it up. The IP address is pinging on a ping 192.168.12.1. Also, if you want to ping host, you can ping. The host name is NW7HP1. So host is pinging to IP version 6. If you want to map this host name to the Microsoft Loopback Adapter IP, just you can set that in hosts file. Host file is located as drivers. Under drivers there is a etc folder. In that hosts file, double click on it and select the notepad as opening program. Click OK. Here so type the IP address 192.168.12.1 and the host name is NW7HP1. Click File, click on Save and go to Command Prompt. Again you enter the same command, that is ping space hostname, hit Enter, so that you should be able to get the ping from the configured IP address. Also you can give NW7HP1.itl.192.168.12.1 that is fully qualified domain name. So even with fully qualified domain name also, you should be able to get the thing like this. Actually, this is not required for installing SAP softwares in VMware environments, because your host operating system will have the networking, whatever the networking connection you have. So same series of IP address will be assigned to your VMware workstation also. So that's all about configuring Microsoft Loopback Adapter. Thanks for watching.